numerical value system is one of the many fascinating ways how one can understand the Torah. Take, for instance, the word Adam, human being, is Aleph, Dalet, Mem. If you remove the Aleph, then it remains Dam, blood alone. The word Emet, truth, consists of Aleph, Mem, Tav. If you take the Aleph away, it remains Met, which in Hebrew means dead. Without godliness, everything is dead. Why is Aleph the godly letter representing God? Of course, it's the first letter of the Hebrew alphabet, but besides that, the numerical value of God's name, Yud, Hey, Vav, Hey, is 26. The numerical value of Aleph is also 26. How so? If you look the way Aleph is constructed in print, you have an upper Yud, an upside down Yud on the left, and a Vav stretched across, and together Vav, Yud and Yud is really 26. Everything has to have godliness, or else it's literally dead.